laps around for qualifying. Here we go. Well, not a great lap. Not awful either. Pretty much average. Qualifying is done for the day. Let's see how they're going to line up. To advance to the dash. Good luck, everybody. The crowd is on their feet, and we're ready to go. The green flag is out, and we are underway. Enjoyed that one. Let's take a look at the official results. finishers advance to tonight's A main. Drivers are checking their belts one last time. Here we go. And we're underway. The green is flying. find a line to pick up any additional time they can. It's all about being smooth and consistent out there. These drivers are racing like every lap is the last. The fans are on their feet and haven't sat down for one single lap. Just a handful of laps remain, five to go. Results are now being posted. This should be a great race. The A main is what it's all about. They're coming to the line. drivers have really been mixing it up out there. You can really tell who wants it. Lap after lap, these drivers are really pushing their cars to the limit. What an incredible race it's been so far. right. There was some rain last week that made these promoters a little nervous, but it's really done well with all these cars out there. Huge thanks to the crew for all their hard work. The drivers are pedal to the metal. The mud is flying and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. The track is really holding up well tonight. There was some rain last week that made these promoters a little nervous, but it's really done well with all these cars out there. Huge thanks to the crew for all their hard work. Just a quick reminder, after the A-Main tonight, there will be an autograph session in the pits with many of your favorite drivers participating. Just a reminder to check out the merchandise trailers for our brand new t-shirts, just $18.99 tonight only. Just 10 laps to go. Pedal to the metal. The mud is flying and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. Well, they were flying wide there for a moment, but they managed to sort it out, and we continue in the green flag action. Here's the laps keep ticking away. Spread out around the racetrack now. Not too many gaps out there, which means there's going to be even more pressure on these drivers. We continue under green here, and these drivers are really trying to just find a rhythm and stay smooth. Running consistent lap times is really important in a place like this. Five to go. Talent throughout the field, and I'm excited to see what they do in the next race. Let's take a look at the race results.